Move at 92.5.
Hey, girl. What's up with you?
Wait a minute. Is this the right number?
It's, the loser line.
Come on. Just call me back.
We look forward to this segment every week. If you haven't heard the loser line before, it works like this. Let's say a guy approaches you while you're out at the club and uses this specific pickup line.
Yeah, what's up? I lost my teddy bear. So will you sleep with me instead tonight?
Don't go on your first reaction and slap him in the face. Just tell him that you think he's funny and really creative. And give him your phone number instead. But don't give him your real number. Give him the loser line phone number and tell him that he must call you. And when he does, hopefully he leaves an awkward voicemail that we can play for you. Like this one.
First unheard message.
Hey, this is... I believe this is the ink smudged a little bit. You wrote your number on my my arm here. I think it's a 6, but it might be an 8 or a 3. But I think I got it. So if this is actually, it was good meeting you, and give me a call back soon.
All
right,
later.
Next message.
I say, impressive that he's going to use her name when he's not quite sure that it's correct.
Or if you're going to call the number, might as well just have confidence to go like, hey, whatever it was. It sounded like he said like Ashley or Amy or something like that. But instead of going, I'm not really sure who this is because ink smudged on my arm when you wrote the number there. So it could be, it couldn't be. I don't know.
Do you guys think he called all those other numbers too? Just
probably. Yeah, definitely. You can get the Loser Line's secret number by texting the word loser, L-O-S-E-R, right now to 78592. We'll send you back that phone number that you can give to somebody who's hitting on you that you don't want to be hitting on you. And make sure you tell them to call the number instead of texting it so they can leave us voicemails like this one.
Next message.
Hey, I had a really nice time with you last night. I was just wondering if you, like, wanted to go see a movie with me sometime. And... you're really nice. Okay, call me back, okay? Bye.
Next
she sounds so
not as nice as you thought.
She misjudged that one.
Yes, she did, just a little bit. He's the nicest guy ever. Well, not really, because he gave you the loser line phone number. I don't think he wants to go to a movie with you. Here's another voicemail from the loser line.
Next message.
Yo, this is calling about the good time. I hear you like boys. I'm down for a good time, too. So, yeah, give me a call. I think you're kind of cute and everything, and I think we might be able to, make a little something happen.
Next message.
I can't tell if he was calling for a girl or a guy.
Yeah,
like, I hear you like boys. So at first I was thinking, like, okay, is he calling for a girl? But to be like, I hear you like boys too, bro.
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, exactly.
It sounded like he got the phone number on a bathroom stall that said for a good time call.
Yeah, maybe.
Is what it sounded like.
Here's another message from the loser line.
Next message.
Hey, it's me. It's just calling because I can't quit thinking about you since we met last night, and I thought I'm gonna call. It's not, I should call, and I miss you so much. And I had some good news. I talked to my mom last night, and she's looking forward to meeting you. She's more excited than I am. Everything she heard about you, she's just so excited, and I'm so excited, and I hope you're so excited to see me again as much as I am to see you. I hope this isn't coming across as weird, because I don't want to be weird. I'm not trying to pressure anything. I'm just really excited. I've never felt like this about, anybody. So, talk to you soon. Bye.
Next message.
He is excited. If you didn't get that point, and tip to all the guys out there, if you are that excited about a girl when you first meet her, that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
But keep it to yourself for a little while.
Yeah, don't ever say that.
Just meeting her.
Never had this feeling.
I call BS on I've never had this feeling. He's had that feeling with every girl he's ever met. How many girlfriends has his mom heard about but never actually met?
I never really realized how serious, because I have girls that are friends, and they'll tell me about guys that they first meet out at a club or a bar or wherever, and then they just start peppering them with text messages and phone calls about how they know that she's the one and stuff like that. Guys actually do that.
Yeah.
But once we started doing the loser line, there are a lot of weird people out there, and there are guys that do that. And incredibly, we have a part 2, because this guy actually called back.
Oh, no.
Here you go.
Next message.
Hey, I just, I know this maybe is a little quick, but my cousin getting married in, you know, 6 weeks here, just in town, just right down the road, but I thought, wouldn't it be amazing for you to meet the rest of my family and my mom, you know, by being my date for the wedding? Because, you know, it just would be, I think it would be an amazing night. Like I said, it's local, and I'll pay for anything. I can get the gift for the wedding. I mean, you don't have to just come and meet everybody. And I hope you're as excited as I am. Cause I think it would be an amazing, it would be magical. A magical night. So, I can't wait to see you again, my little green frog. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Okay, bye.
So, called back to say, I want you to meet the entire family at my cousin's wedding. You know he's going to go to the wedding now because he's not going to have a date because this girl gave him the loser line phone number. He's going to go to the wedding alone and just be crying the whole time. Yeah. What's wrong? Well, I'm going through a breakup.
Yeah.
She doesn't even have her number.
Yeah. Remember, if you want the number for the loser line, all you have to do is text the word loser to 78592, and we'll send you back that phone number that you can give out to people hitting on you that you would rather not be hitting on you. Have them call us instead so we can get fabulous voicemails like that one we just played. And now it's time for the last loser line voicemail of the day.
Next message.
My name is from yesterday. I'm calling you because I want to say, I think your face is cute and your arms are muscly. So call me so we can go out Saturday. Be fast.
And you know when she did that, she thought, this is going to be so cute, and he's going to love it. Instead, she wound up on the loser line.